Hello children, as we all have written capital letter F, this is small print letter F. F for fish, F for frock, F for frog, F for fingers, F says fur. Children, ask your parents to take out page number 4141. Ask them to put the date 01-1212-2020, day Tuesday. Small print letters. Say the name of the picture, listen to the sound of the first letter and write the small letter. This is capital letter F. This is small print letter F. F for fairy, F for face, F for fish, F for flower. So children, you have to take your pencil and you have to write small print letter F. We will start from the solid line. Come on. A turn and a standing line and a sleeping line. This is small print letter F. F says fur. F for flower. F for fish. From solid line, little bit turn, standing line and a small sleeping line. F for frog. F for fingers. F for fan. F says fur. So children, like this, you have to complete this page number 41. You have to read this page number 12 of your English and EVS Part 2 notebook. F for flower, F for fish, F for frog, F for flag. You have to complete this page number 13 also. And both the pages, you have to click a photo and send on Google Classroom. Thank you.